Three people are dead and three more are hurt after a crash on I-225 in Aurora. Colorado State Patrol says an SUV rolled over near Parker Road. They say all six people were in that one car. The highway has since been cleared and the cause remains under investigation.